Hey guys, Chris from Harmony Turbines here, coming at you with another episode for our generator, our Simplified Axial Flux Generator series. And what we have going on behind me right now is generator testing. So you'll see there is a unit on the milling machine right now. We have a torque meter underneath it that is calibrated. And then we use the calibrated torque meter along with our RPM readings to figure out how many watts are being delivered to the generator. And of course, the electrical output shows us how many watts we're getting in the end. We have two more generators over here waiting to be tested. We're doing various things with our testing right now. We're removing material from the generators, trying to hit that sweet spot where we have the lightest generator possible, but maximum efficiency. So there's gonna be a little bit of work that we need to do to dial that in and get to that sweet spot. Some of the work with the magnetic platters is really actually interesting because removing material from that, early indications are that we're actually losing some efficiency there, which surprised all of us. Anyway, I'm not gonna get into that right now. We're gonna cut away and we're gonna see some of the stuff they were doing when they were weighing and measuring these generators and actually showing how they were removing some of the material from them. But as you can see behind me, they're busy at work doing the testing right now on our Simplified Axial Flux generators. These are Harmony Turbine homegrown, home-built generators here.
Hi everyone, this is Jeremy and Vic and Jeshwan with Harmony Turbines. We're just doing a quick little brief test here. We wanna weigh how much our generators currently weigh, and we did some machining to take some weight out of the housing so that we have a lighter, more efficient unit to use. So this is just a brief, quick video to show you what weights we have on our original generators and then kind of what we're looking at with our Mark II version of the housing. Do you want to help me lift this?
Yep. Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, so we have about 67.84 with this one. Ready?
Yep.
Go.
Now, is that that's the first one or
this is the very original one.
Okay. The heaviest one.
That should be the heaviest one. Let me get over on this side. Go.
So was this the second version we used in the live stream?
Yeah, this was actually the third one that we made. 67.38.
66.
Oh, my bad. 66. All right, Jeshwan. We can just leave it on top here.
Yep.
Now let's slide this out of the way. Let me grab my Allen wrenches and I'll take this top off. Do you want to grab the top? We'll weigh that and see what that weighs.
I don't know who to follow.
Just the top, right?
Scattered.
Yeah, that's the top. You can put it right on the scale. I'm just kind of curious if we weigh the top housing. Of one
the top housing is 6.31 pounds.
How much was it? 6 pounds?
6.31.
Okay, so all I have to do is take these bolts out. We're making it difficult for Cheryl.
Yeah, that's all right. I need challenges every now
and then. We'll build a little, like one of those little railway things they have on film sets. All right, Cheryl, I'm going to pop this open. So this is our original. Okay, 14.84, and the new upgraded lighter case wall, 6 pounds.
Wow.
8 pounds less. So if we can get 16, if we can get 16 pounds out of this assembly, that's great news for me because that's not so much that I have to lift on and off of the turbine. So,
true. Is it better?
Here, do you want to grab the other side? All right, so we're just going to weigh the generator now that we switched out the two housings. Oh my
wow.
Word. 50 pounds.
Nice.
What was the first
I think
one?
67.
67.
67.
17 pounds of aluminum are taken out of this assembly. That's excellent news. So we're going to test it and see if we get any performance improvements from that removal of aluminum, which we're expecting some. So this is a move forward on a couple of different fronts. So, all right, see you guys later.
So very cool stuff. We want to thank you for following with us, for being here with us as supporters, as investors. Guys, our funding round is open right now. So if you love what we're doing, if you believe in what we're doing, if you can get behind the morals and the values that we as a company have, then please show your support by investing. We could certainly use the help, and it will help us to keep moving forward to make the products in the end that we want to put out for you. Your business, your home deserves to have a quality product, and that's what we're striving for every single day here at Harmony Turbines. So thank you to everyone out there. We're here because of you. And in the end, hopefully we bring it full circle to bring you the products that you're after. Chris and team from Harmony Turbines saying thank you. Until next time.
Harmony Turbines. We now have the power to change the world.